months of anticipation, we're out here in Duluth, Minnesota, kicking off the snowcross season. Friday night, it was Skidoo racers Tim Tremblay and Robbie Malinowski leading all their challengers, taking the first and second position in the Dominator race.
Yeah, just got done right now in Duluth. Start out great on Friday. I won the Dominator. It was really good. And then Saturday, I had a good start. I was in third place, and then just got hit in the first lap and ended up crashing. And I couldn't finish a race. My setup was broken, so I couldn't finish a race. I'm really looking forward for next weekend. Well, hopefully, we're going to have some good luck out there, and we'll see you guys out there.